O most merciful, O most kind Allah. O my Allah, your kingdom is limitless. O my Allah, your greatness is such that our dirty, filthy tongues cannot do justice to declaring your majesty and your kibriyai and your honor. O my Allah, O my Allah, you have written on your arsh, Inna rahmati sabakat ghadabi. My rahmat is greater than my anger. O my Allah, these slaves of yours have come on your doorstep. Right now you are asking your angels, why have they come? Your angels are informing you, they have come because they fear your azab. They desire your maghfirat and your mercy. O my Allah, O my Allah, do not turn us away empty-handed. O my Allah, O my Allah, there is no other direction we can turn to. There is no other door we can knock upon. There is no one else we can turn to. It is only you, Ya Allah. If you send us away, we will still have to come back to you, O my Allah. O my Allah, the little child, the mother pushes the child outside the house. The child drags its feet. The mother continues pushing till eventually she pushes the child out of the house. She closes the door. The child grabs hold of the door and starts crying, waiting till eventually the mother will open the door and take the child to her bosom. Oh my Allah, you love us more than our mothers. Oh my Allah, you love us more than our mothers, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have come to place our pain, we have come to place our difficulty in front of you. There is no Rabia Basri amongst us. There is no Junaid Baghdadi amongst us. It is only us sinners, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, it is only us sinners, Ya Allah. We are the weak section of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, the ummah of your Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is going through great difficulty and hardship, Ya Allah. The homes of this ummah are being bulldozed. The rivers are flowing with the blood of this ummah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, no doubt it is our gunas. No doubt it is our wrongs, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you commanded us. You commanded us to lower our gaze, we raised our gaze. You commanded us to block our ears, we opened our ears to music. Ya Allah, you commanded us to fill the masjids, we emptied the masjids. Ya Allah, you sent us to introduce humanity to you. Ya Allah, our youngsters have guitars in their hands. Our young girls have become naked and are singing on the stages, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, whatever is happening, no doubt it is your justice, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, but we are the weak ones of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, the tolerance of the parents towards the weak child is more, Ya Allah. There is no amal we can present in front of you. We haven't made one two rakat salah that is worthy of presenting in your court. There is not one sajda that we have made that is worthy of presenting in your court. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, khar hai, badkar hai, dube huye zillat mein, kuch bhi ho, lekin tere Habib sallallahu alaihi wasallam ke ummati hai. The only thing we can present in front of you, Ya Allah, is that we are the ummat of your Habib sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, for the same ummah he was pelted in Taif. For the same ummah he tied stones to his Mubarak stomach. For the same ummah his blood flowed in Uhud, Ya Allah. For the same ummah his daughters were given talaq. Ya Allah, the hands of a thief were being cut off. Your Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam could not bear it. If he were alive today and he saw the babies of his ummah slaughtered like this, what would happen to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we don't have any amal to present, Ya Allah. We present before you the tears of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the cries of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for this ummah. Ya Allah, change the naseeb of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Change the condition, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, blow the winds of hidayat, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give America hidayat, give Europe hidayat, give Asia hidayat, give Africa hidayat, give China hidayat, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you have said in your Quran, Inna sha nunazzil alayhim minas samai ayatan fadallat anaquhum la khadi'in. If we wanted, we will send down one sign and everyone will get hidayat. Ya Allah, show us that sign, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, show us that sign, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, there will be no shortage in your treasures, Ya Allah. Your Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will become so happy, Ya Allah. Millions and millions of insaniyat like ants are going towards Jahannam. If they die now, they are going to Jahannam forever and ever. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, the hearts are in your control, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, open the doors of Hidayat, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, bring the Ummat back to the Masjid, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, accept this Ummat for the work of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Instill our hearts with your love, Ya Allah. Instill our hearts with the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Grant us your marifat. Grant us your ta'alluq, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you become ours, let us become yours. You become ours, let us become yours. You become ours, let us become yours, Ya Allah. Give us the love of Quran. Give us the love of your zikr. Give us the love of your da'wat. Give us the love of amal of deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, save us from haram, save us from music, save us from zina, save us from sharab, save us from haram acts in our business, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, let us make toba from those wrongs that are distancing us from you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, hum iqrari mujrim hai, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have no excuse whatsoever. We admit our fault, we admit our weakness on this Mubarak occasion of iftar, Ya Allah, in the month of Ramadan, a time when your angels are saying ameen to our duas. Ya Allah, we are beseeching you, forgive our sins, Ya Allah. Forgive the sins of the day, the sins of the night, the sins we have committed openly, the sins we have committed secretly. Every type of sin is there with us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, the clock of our life is ticking, Ya Allah. That qabr is calling out every day, I am the home of insects, I am the home of loneliness, I am the home of darkness, I am the home of worms. Our own families, Ya Allah, will put us into that black pit in the ground. They will forsake us and go away, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, at that time your angels, Munkar and Nakir, will come. They will ask us questions. Ya Allah, if you forsake us at that time, and we are unable to answer those questions, that qabr will burst into flames. وَأَغُوْثَاهُ مِنَ النَّارِ وَأَغُوْثَاهُ مِنَ النَّارِ وَأَغُوْثَاهُ مِنَ النَّارِ Ya Allah, you become our companion in the qabr, Ya Allah. You become our companion in the qabr, Ya Allah. Make our qabrs gardens from the gardens of Jannah. Do not let it become pits from the pits of Jahannam. Those who have passed away and are involved in azab of qabr, remove the azab of qabr from them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect us from the azab of hashar, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, let us cross the pulsirat with the speed of lightning, Ya Allah. Save us from the azab of Jahannam. Ya Allah, in this world we can't bear one thorn pricking us. We can't bear one headache. Ya Allah, that fire whose stones will melt mountains. How are we going to bear the azab of Jahannam? Ya Allah, save us from Jahannam. Save us from Jahannam. Grant us Jannatul Firdaus. Grant us Jannatul Firdaus. Grant us Jannatul Firdaus, Ya Allah. Accept us. Accept our families. Accept the entire ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Accept us for your deen, Ya Allah. Let us strive through the four corners of the world, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, let our last breath be in your path, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, let the last day of our life in this world be the day when you are most pleased with us, Ya Allah. Let us leave the world with the kalima la ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أنا ولبسي الله اللهم اجعلنا ممن صام الشهر واستكمل الأجر وأدرك ليلة القدر وأدرك ليلة القدر وأدرك ليلة القدر وفاز بالثواب والأجر اللهم اجعلنا من وتقاء شهر رمضان اللهم اجعلنا من وتقاء شهر رمضان اللهم اجعلنا من وتقاء شهر رمضان اللهم إنا نسألك من خير ما سألك من عبدك ورسولك سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ونعوذ بك من كل شر ما استعاذك من عبدك ورسولك سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أنت المستعان وعليك البلاغ ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم وصلى الله تعالى على خير خلقه سيدنا ومطاعنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين الحمد لله